Now the question is, are you enjoying yourself at AnimeFest 2011?
Yeah, it's so much fun. I'm having a great time right now.
Okay. Is this your first AnimeFest?
No. I went to the last two ones, like since 2009.
Ah. Okay, and what have you enjoyed at the convention at AnimeFest this year?
The raves, the cool cosplay, being able to cosplay myself.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
And since you mentioned that, because people are going to be asking about, they'll be viewing this and they're going to ask, what are you supposed to be there? So.
I'm supposed to be the nine-tailed fox from Naruto.
Okay.
All
nine tails. Yeah. Okay.
But that's me.
Have you been to other anime conventions?
Yeah, I've been to like a couple in Oklahoma, like AnimeCon in Tokyo and Tulsa, ACon, AnimeFest, Anime Expo in California, and Comic Con in San Diego.
Oh, you've been to a lot of conventions.
Comic-Con.
Okay, and what's your favorite anime?
Oh, snap. There's a lot. Like, of course, Naruto. And Durarara, that's for sure. It's an awesome anime. And Detective Conan is like the best anime in my opinion.
And what's your favorite manga?
All of them.
Okay.
All of them. Favorite video game? Kingdom Hearts, though. I dress up as Sora. So, yeah.
Okay. And did you come from all the way out of state or out of town, or are you local?
I'm from California.
California. Oh, you came all the way from here.
Okay, from Southern California, baby.
Okay. And will you be back here for AnimeFest for next year?
Definitely. I'm also a volunteer.
Okay.
Yep. Awesome. So I help you guys run this convention.
Okay. Well, that's it.
Okay.
Well, hope you enjoy yourself at the rest of the convention.
You too.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.